How to get traffic to your website from social media platforms. Social media is one of the most powerful tools for internet marketers. That's because it will not only allow you to reach a large audience, but will also allow you to develop a rapport with that audience. This is a crucial distinction, and one that all too many internet marketers miss. Social media is not just another advertising platform. Rather, it is a place to form allies and to create engagement, such that your followers become lifetime fans. This is, of course, hugely more effective when it comes to making sales, and also leads to far more resilient business that isn't 100% reliant on its SEO. So let's discuss how you go about getting to that point. First, let's re-emphasize the fact that your social media account is not just a platform for you to use for further advertising. If you post ads on your social media, or do nothing but talk about how good your products and services are, then you will lose followers and subscribers. People don't want their home feed full of meaningless posts about your cloud services. That means you need to provide real value. You can do this by creating posts that are informative or inspiring. Instagram is particularly effective for the latter, and lets you use images that really sell your value proposition, and to combine these with text that will offer further insight and advice. On Facebook, one of the very most effective ways to provide value is simply to share your blog posts. If you have written a useful and interesting blog post, then this can provide people with useful information and also encourage shares. With the basics down, the next step is to consider the more active and advanced strategies. One important tip is to communicate with your audience. Remember that social media networks are primarily a communication tool. This is how they are designed to be used. And if you can engage in a conversation with your audience, then they will feel as though they know you. That in turn can be transformative and ultimately result in their becoming far more loyal fans. Finally, consider integrating your social media with your site itself. That can mean adding widgets and plugins. Make it easy for your visitors to share the content they enjoy to their social networks at a click of a button. And make sure they can see your feed as soon as they land on your page.